or you can get in great shape this Mother's Day, all while supporting a fantastic cause. Body Ride Spin and Bar Studio is hosting a charity ride to benefit the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. And here to tell us more, Michelle Hanna from Body Ride Spin and Bar, and Sarah Hart, Area Director of the AFSP's Greater Philadelphia Chapter. Welcome to you both.
Thank you. All
right, so talk to us about Body Ride and why you're a part of this charity.
Okay, so Body Ride is a spin and bar studio located in Limerick, Pennsylvania. And it's an incredible place to go get a great workout. It's like no other place that you'll ever go. It's a community for sure. You definitely feel like you're at home when you're at Body Ride. From an experienced athlete to the beginner athlete, there's something there for everyone. And since I'm a big part there, I just thought this is a great way to raise awareness for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, since we're part of the overnight walk. And it seemed like a great fit to bring people together, have something positive, and also to raise awareness and some donations to fund our walk.
Sarah, talk about how this is going to benefit.
So all the funds raised for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention go to further research for mental illness, our programs that we push out into the community for suicide prevention, and then postvention as well. So if there is a suicide, providing resources to those families and friends of the one that's lost.
And you also have the Out of the Darkness Walk that's coming up as well next month.
Mm-hmm. And you want to talk about your team?
Certainly. So as a family, we've committed to doing the overnight walk, and it's 16 miles on June 16th, from walking from dusk to dawn through the great city of Philadelphia, and also raising awareness at the same time. And we've committed as a family that we wanted to raise at least $5,000.
Awesome. Right.
And I just want to reiterate, you do not have to be a pro to participate.
Not at all.
No.
All right, ladies, thank you so much for being here.
Sure.
Body Ride's charity ride happening this Sunday, May 13th from 2 to 3 at Body Ride Spin and Bar Studio. That's on Westridge Pike in Limerick, Montgomery County. And the Out of the Darkness Walk to benefit suicide prevention, that's happening June 16th at the Philadelphia Museum of Art. For all the information you need, just tap on the NBC 10 app and look for Find It on 10.